What's up with the sudden limp on our resident yoga mat?
I noticed that. Heard him complain about it on the phone. Doctor. I think he overstretched or pulled him.
Even with the added security, this is the most relaxing gig I've been on with Ms. Yamazaki yet.
To retire.
Not in the fake house!
Been with client long?
Couple of months.
Aquariums always fill me with such calm.
Probably thought it would be better to see the band serving Fugu altogether.
Poor chef. That was his best party trick. What do we do with the last...
God, I cannot believe they let Yuki Yamazaki in here. Yeah, I saw her at the spa earlier with... an entourage of bodyguards.
Well, my dog, Princess, died of a pickaxe rolling around his bright old lawnmower.
I just wanted to let you know that the ball disagrees to compliment. It turned out his assistant, he's been taken care of. This...
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
You must be eager to see the new you. Gentlemen, Mr. Portman is with me. No need to bother him with unnecessary security measures. I hope you're holding up all right. I read the latest test results that Kai published on the internal network.
you.
Oh, look at that face. Every mother would love that face.
Shame all the rooms are booked.
He is the ideal test subject. Besides, if he had to go through proper channels, it would take years to get cleared for human.
Final details in place.
Hey, so...
I do still wish we'd be able to...
Soda's on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
skeptical. Instinct is what's made us great.
Look.